Today we're going to be talking about the water cycle. Today I'm talking about groundwater. Groundwater is like rivers, oceans, streams, and stuff like that.
Then the heat, the sun, drops down to the water, and then the water gets hot. And then the liquid turns into a gas, and that's evaporation.
Okay, now I'm going to be talking about condensation. Condensation is whenever the water evaporates, it goes to the clouds. Whenever it goes to the clouds, it gets really, really cold. And then it gets all soggy and foggy.
And then it gives away the water, and that's precipitation when it starts to rain. Hail, sleet, or snow. And that's the water cycle.
Bye!